Hi, my name is Miroslav Tischler and I am at Washington DC Super Fountain Pen Show 2001. I'll show you two rooms and hope you will enjoy it. Thank you. So, this is the first room. Here is mostly modern pens. Accessories. See, from Turkey. Okay, now I'm going to the main room. Here's Maxim. Hi, Maxim.
Hey, Miro, how is everything?
Everything is fine, thank you. Life is good. Yeah. Nice pens.
Fantastic.
Beautiful. Beautiful.
Handmade, all of them handmade.
Where?
Mostly in one example only.
Where is made?
They are made in Russia.
Perfect.
Professional artists.
Thank you very much, Max.
Take care.
A lot of pens. Fantastic. Anne is here. Hi, Anne.
Hello, Miro. Life is good.
Life is good. Life and is good. And pens is good. Hi, Carl. Francis. Hi, Francis.
Hey, nice to see you, Miro.
Thank you. Hello. This year, the show is again after 2 years in this lockdown situation, but many people comes. But this time, I'm the only one from Europe because of restrictions. Detlef is here. Mike is here. Hi, Mike.
Did somebody give you a present this morning?
Yes, thank you very much for present. Yes, you. Hi, sir.
You live in which mountain?
We live in LJ, Georgia.
Hi, Gary.
Hello, Miro.
Hi, Lynn.
Hello, Miro.
Hi, Mirna.
Hi, Miro.
Hi.
Hello.
Hi, David.
And he was my
friend. And Mark is here.
And he said, after 2 years, Jet Black, he's got the best
chance
to do
anything. Jonathan is here. Hi, Jonathan.
Hello.
Hello, hello. Nick.
Hi.
Mother.
Okay, what we have? Some more stands in the hall. Really nice show. Richard is here. Sherry, hi Richard.
Hey.
How are you today? Hi Sherry. And here's my table. Here's my.
I think she had a question or something about pricing.
Thank you very much. See you soon. Bye.